The weather is changing.
May the good word be with you. Sinner, I have a few choice words for you.
Ladies, today we will discuss the book, The Fascinating World of Rigor Mortis, by Professor Glopp.
Soda!
The Goodbye family is not like you and me.
Soda! Yeah, soda!
If you feel unwell, they start digging to hell to get you buried.
Be in my room.
While you're up there, can you remember to flip the mad woman with the pancake spatula?
She sleeps under my bed. If I don't flip her, she starts telling stories about working for the IRS.
The Internal Revenue?
Oh no, nothing so vulgar. The Internal Reject Service. They ensure every family can achieve a substandard quality of life.
What inspiring work! She must have absorbed a lot under that bed.
Speaking of vulgar, I thought today we were supposed to read the long-awaited Lividity and Learn.
I couldn't get past the binding. It couldn't put me down.
What did you think of it, Kate?
Oh dear, I felt strapped to my sawhorse. That someone could stimulate such mastery the way Professor Glorp did. It's a big, long, thick book, and
You didn't read it, did you?
Would anyone like to share a comment or reflection on last week's chapters?
Yes, Mother.
Go ahead, son.
Ra, 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 ra.
Excellent point. As the information derived from medical certificates of death forms, the basis of our mortality statistics, no pains are taken to ensure the accuracy can be considered purely wasted. A marked improvement, wouldn't you say?
Dandy, shall we pick up our next book?
Yes, by all means! Yes, by all means!
Okay, fine. I heard you the first time. You don't have to shout.